the wilderness can feel overbearing. Where we fall, feel like no one is there to help us up. We feel secluded, isolated. But then there's a light, a reminder of the hope we have in the one who leads us beyond this unknown. So we get up and we climb. We are not alone. In him, we are worthy, strong, courageous. And in him, we are able to come out of the wilderness.